Life of Pi is a Canadian fantasy adventure novel by Ion Mortel, published in 2001. It is a story of Python Moliton, a 16-year-old Indian boy who survives at sea with a tiger for 227 days. Pi was stranded in the Pacific on a lifeboat. Along with Pi, the lifeboat had a hyena, a zebra, an orangutan, and Richard Parker, the tiger. The hyena killed the zebra and the orangutan before Richard Parker killed the hyena. Pi was left alone on a lifeboat with an adult tiger, Richard Parker. Pi built a raft to keep himself at a safer distance from Parker. His thirst overpowered his fear of Parker and went about exploring for fresh water. Pi found stacks of can of drinking water in lifeboat. Pi came back to life after drinking the elixir of life. Pi realized that if Parker gets hungry, he will swim to him and kill him. So he decided to tame Richard Parker. Using a whistle, Pi managed to assert his authority over Parker. Pi realized that Parker, who scared him earlier, brought him peace, purpose, and wholeness. Pi left Parker in jungle and reunited with his family.